Yep, right as you cross this intersection in Miami, there's a bloody dummy surrounded by beer and Cheetos and sitting in a chair in a well-lit window for everyone to see. This is the man behind the dead dummy. In fact, he used his own hair for the project. He's an artist named Neckface, and he prefers to remain anonymous.
Fuck Halloween, I'm out.